I know how easy it is to fall into the trap of lifestyle disease. There are a lot of misconceptions out there regarding health and fitness. Eat less, do heaps of cardio, right? We've all heard them. I myself was overweight and had a high cholesterol. Now this is in my early 20s. I guess everyone has to draw their line somewhere. Mine was shopping for size 38 pants. So basically I had to take a hard look at my lifestyle and realize that what I was doing just wasn't working out. Since then, I've made a massive improvement to my diet and actually developed my own style of training based on trying what doesn't work and taking the bits that do work to create functional freestyle. My method will not only transform you now, but will help you to maintain in the future. My training's improved my confidence, and now I'm doing things that I never thought possible. And we'll do the same for you. Cheers.